1936, Rizal started writing poems on various topics like wars, childhood memories, education, and religion. So, in summer of 1876, before entering his fifth year in Ateneo Municipal, Jose Rizal wrote this poem to show the importance of religion in education. Reaction about the work of Dr. Jose Rizal on the intimate alliance between religion and good education is that Dr. Jose Rizal shared his thought about the importance of education to enlighten the nation, which was useful to gain societal freedom for every nation. It may also provide the necessary knowledge, skills, and attitude to expand the horizon of our thoughts. However, this would not be enough to be properly educated, because Rizal thought that there was really an intimate alliance between the religion and good education.
Good afternoon po. Ako po si Jesseline Bautista, and ang opinion ko po about sa second stanza ni Rizal, sa poem ni Rizal, is it talks about what went through in studying, that this may be difficult for us to learn, but as we grow, and of course take God with us, it will lead us to success life. So, natutunan ko po, naniniwala ko kay Rizal na ang edukasyon at pananampalataya ay magkaakibat. At dahil sa paniniwalang ito, naisulat niya ang tulang intimate alliance between religion and good education. Sa aking opinion, wala nang hihigit sa taong edukado na natuto sa eskwelahan at kasabay nito ang maging maigting na pananampalataya sa Diyos ay isang napaka magandang kombinasyon ng kalunungan at mataas na moralidad. Ang sinasabi sa second stanza na mahirap mag-aral, madaming pagsubok ang kailangang daanan bago mo makamit yung tagumpay. Pero part doon, kung nadadapa man tayo, yung mga ano ng Pilipino natin, mga Pilipino, na pag nadapa ka, bago lang, laban ulit, parang ganun. Tapos, ayun nga, pag may mga bagay tayo na hindi natin kinakaya sa buhay, parang lagi natin tinatawag si God, diba? Pag hindi tayo kaya, parang lagi tayo nagdadasal na God, guide mo kami kasi gusto namin to, gusto namin maabot to, kaya namin to, kailangan lang namin yung guide mo. Parang lagi tayo nagdadasal na ganun, para mas gumaan yung pakiramdam natin na alam natin na may kasama tayo sa pagtupad ng ating mga pangarap. Parang ganun yung naiintindihan ko, na mahirap siya, pero kakayanin. Ganun naman talaga sa umpisa, mahirap. Hindi mo naman nakukuha yung success ng madalian lang or instance, parang ganun. Ay, instant, parang ganun. Hindi mo siya nakukuha ng basta-basta na lang. Paghihirapan mo yan. Tapos, syempre yung mga lesson, naniniwala ako na the best teacher is experience. So, yung mga pinagdaanan natin, yung mga natutunan natin, yun yung magiging stepping stone natin para maabot natin yung mga pangarap natin. Parang ganun yung paniniwala ko dun sa second stanza na sinasabi ni Rizal, na mahirap, pero kakayanin. Yun lang po. Thank you.
Education and religion fit together, and they need one another. The second stanza talk about what went through and studying, that it may be difficult for us to learn, but as we grow in, of course, take God and with us, it will lead us to success in life.
He inspired me because for a man who was properly educated, He needed to apply what he learned as a spiritual view rather than simply on material achievements. The result of good education always fulfilled a growing uprightness and valuable virtue within the bounds of spiritual and moral dimensions. There shall also be growing dignified fulfillment and application to the teachings of religion, just like a vine which continually grow that would someday the fruit will become sweet and delicious.
My name is Catherine Metra, and in my opinion, I learned that without religion, human education may result to chaos and disorder in any civilized nation because people may no longer value freedom, respect, dignity, and other good virtues that maintain societal order. And it may result to a natural disaster just as the angered sea, which is characterized by fierce winds that may wreck the vessel in the deep abysses. And Rizal knew that religion had a profound effect on education. And the educated must internalize the virtue of incorruptible life based on the ethical and moral standard of the society.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Good afternoon, classmate. My name is Reynold Artisano, 22 years old, BS Hospitality Management. Explanation. Also, I am fascinated that at the age of 15, Rizal wrote such an incredible poem, Intimate Alliance Between Religion and Good Education. He show being made be believe that religion and good education should always go there. I also believe that there is a strong relation between academics and faith. Education without religion is worthless because all the knowledge you learn is not used for the common good. It all things you do, do it for the glory of God. And I thank you.